Okay. Today, hello, YouTube. It is Monday, February 8th, 2022, later in the evening. It's not Tuesday just yet. Let's see if we can get a video out today. Ooh. So this one I'm not going to make too long. I already did a couple of them where I did the work in Photoshop. And then uploaded it, and it took like, 40 minutes or something. So, not that that's not a long time. I mean, it doesn't take very long to do it if you practice. And that's the thing I'm trying to do now, is I'm trying to just keep practicing and practicing and practicing. And, where did I put this bunny? Oh boy. Okay, so what I'm doing right now is I'm looking for the Easter one I just now did. So let's see. Where did I put it? Here. Here it is. All right, so this is an Easter one. So, you know, there's more time to sell something for Easter right now, or to offer it up for sale. You don't know if someone's going to buy it or not. Anyway, so I found this bunny in on Creative Fabrica, and then I added my little spin on it. I did not change the image itself. And I do have commercial rights to put it on products. But I added the little saying up there, sweet cup of funny bunny, fuzzy bunny, funny, fuzzy bunny love. Say that 10 love, 10 times, blah, blah, blah. All right. Yikes. So, let's see what we can put these on. Well, let's start with bunny in a cup. Easter bunny. Easter. I gotta put this mic down. So, let's see. We want an Easter bunny in a cup. In a big cup. Cute. Cute, fuzzy Easter bunny in a big cup. Okay, so Easter. Bunny. I don't know. I'm not the best with words. I really. Okay, let's see. Funny. Funny money. Alright, so fuzzy, sweet, cute, bunny, hanging out in a big cup. Fuzzy, cute. Fuzzy, sweet, cute Easter bunny. Oops, Easter bunny hanging out in a big cup. Alright, let's see what we got going on. So we got him on the. Ooh, gotta make that smaller. Looks okay there. Now we know over here we have to go into edit. Right down here, we're gonna leave that alone, and we're gonna go to the little kitties. Now, I'm not gonna know what this is gonna look like until after I, you know, click upload way on the bottom. So let's go. Let me see. Let's look at the caps. Well, maybe it's not going to make it on the caps, right? Yeah, I don't think the caps will do. So, even though I'll click this here, but I'll go ahead and click that off. We're not going to do that. A chiffon top is cute, right? So we could turn that down a little. Leave it on a white top. Yeah, why not? And that's very cute. Okay, we'll leave it there. And then, oops, we gotta enable it. Enable the organic. Now this is one. Okay, this is one. Okay, let's see how it looks. Oh yeah, that's kind of neat, right? Leave it right there. Very cute. Okay, the graphic t-shirt. Right? Leave it right there. What do you think? Yeah, that's cute. We'll just leave it like that. Okay, and then we got the A-line dress. It's so neat. I'm gonna bring that down a little more, like even, kind of like that. I know they have that there, but I kind of wanted to put it down on the dress a bit. Below the top, not around the top. So, and then we got of course we have to have the sticker, right? I don't know how well that's gonna come out, but yeah, we'll leave it. So I don't know about these. Let me see. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I always try to make it below. I want it to be, below this, the camera. I mean, it's kind of cute, I guess. Let's see. A little bit over. All right, we'll leave it on that. Should be in a pretty good spot for all of them. Oh, we have to do the pillow, right? Oh, look at that sweet pillow. Okay, yeah. Oh, that's so cute. That's pretty good. Okay, we'll leave it there. Leave it on the pillow. Mouse pad. Yep, there we go. How's that? Yeah, that'll work, right? Then on the desk mat. Yeah, we'll let them have both, right? Now, maybe I should put this one over here. Or maybe I should put it. No, wait. We'll put it over here. Yeah. Like, we'll put it on the left so that they can use the mouse or the desk mat over here and then have the picture over there. There's a reason it's there. So they can have it open, see the picture up there. While they use the other part of the mat. Yeah. I don't know about duvets and shower curtain and stuff. This. Yeah, I don't know about that either. Yeah, because there's like three. Yeah, I'm not going to do that one. Yeah, let's see. Because there's too many different products and it's too hard to. Not going to do that one. Okay, now this one has seven products, so. Let's see what this looks like. I'll make it. Oh, I can't make it smaller. Let me see. See, it's going on all of these things. And the only thing I can do is replace the image or background color. Well, we could, I guess we'll just see how it comes out, you know, on those products. If it does not look right, then we can come back in and turn it off. Oh, the mug. Oh my goodness. I don't think, I don't know. I don't think it'll, the mug, I mean, maybe, no. I don't know. Be all the way around the mug? What do you think? This one has a template too. I'm gonna have to do one with a template. That one I have not done with a template, you know. I don't know. We'll leave that alone for a moment. I'm kind of thinking no. let's look at the cup. Now this one we definitely want to make smaller. And I don't know. I don't think it's really fitting on these cups very well. Yeah. we'll leave it, I guess. Mini skirt? No. Scarf? No. Tablets and skins. Again, there. Oh, well, this is only one product, so we could turn this. I think I know what this looks like. We're gonna put that right there and see what that looks like. Okay, we'll do that. All right, now, okay, we'll turn this on. Yeah, let's see what we got here. We'll turn it on. I know I'm leaving the white background this time. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it. Be fine. And we'll see how this works out. Okay, now the notebook, you know, it's over the side, so we have to turn it to, yeah, tone it down, and then we have to move it over just a little, and I can do it this way and this way there, because I want it farther away from there. All right, so we'll leave that. And that covers one item, the notebook. Okay, so then we have the journal. Now the journal has the middle section, and I think it has a template too. We'll just leave the notebook. Okay, and then we have the clock, right? So we'll make it a little smaller for the clock. Yeah, okay. Lower just a little bit. Okay. Now, do I want to change the hands? I don't think so. White, natural bamboo, black. Oh, that's around the edging. Yeah, that goes better with that. Okay. Now the hands in the middle. What color? White, aqua, black, red. No, we'll leave it at white. Yeah, in that situation. Okay, that's fine. We'll leave that there. All right. Wow. Moving right along. You know, let's see. Bath mat. Oh, that would be so cute. Should we do a bath mat? Let's see. Well, maybe we'll go all the way over, across. Yeah, let's see. Oh, I don't know. Of course, we could have two rows. Kind of like, see that? Oh, you gotta be really good trying to do this. Oh, my. Let's see. Ooh, that's kind of cute. Got these on the edge here. Yeah, that, whoops. Do I have all the words? No. Okay, so we gotta make it just a tad bit smaller. Let me see, 71. Oh boy. I don't know, just a little bit. Let's see, 67. I mean, it looks different here than it does up there. That's the thing. I'm letting the bunnies look around and, oh, bunny toes. Okay, let's put this way like this. And that's kind of better. Whoops. Nope. Yep. Nope. All right. Let's see what we got. Well, let's see. All the words are there except for the corner. That'll do. We'll see how that goes. You know. I don't know if anybody will buy anything. So far, I only have, you know, I only have two sales. Two items have sold. And they were plain looking. So I don't know. Yeah. So turn it down a little more. Okay. We'll leave it at that. And then what do we have? Wood canvas and mounted prints. Oh, okay. We will leave that like that. See if anybody wants it. Okay. Alright. They could buy it and they could paint the wood, or I don't know. Let's see. Wooded bottle. Water bottles. Okay, I got that one. Oh, I'm getting tired. Okay. Cotton tote bags. There we go. We'll leave that. Okay, the pin, you know, we gotta make the pin smaller. I think next time what we'll do is we'll take a template way on the bottom here. And we'll go over something with the template. Do a design. Yeah, that would be fun. So, how about masks? They're going to be hanging around for a while, you think? I don't know. Oh, right in the middle. Let's see. Down. Oh, someone brought one. Oh, let's see. Yeah, we'll leave it. That's kind of cute. All right. Whew. What do we got here? Okay, we got a t-shirt. We'll turn that back on in a minute. Tone it down just a little. Bring it down. I like to bring it down like that. Horizontal, yeah, like that. That looks very cute. Apply changes and then turn it on. Yeah. Apron. Oh yeah, we'll definitely have it on the apron. Bunny. Oh yeah. Yeah, there we go. We'll leave it there like just like that. Very cute. Now I don't know about the jigsaw puzzle. I mean, the only thing you could do here is like a pattern. But, I don't know. I mean, it's kind of cute and all, but I don't think it really is the right image for this. I would rather, there's a bunch of other bunny things. I would rather make a collage of something and then put that in there for that. So, we're not going to do the jigsaw puzzle. Turn that off. Okay. Now, this is a great big pillow that's on the floor. It says floor pillow. Kind of like a something you sit on, I suppose. So we're going to leave that in. And then we have fold, so yeah, I'm not real sure where to put that. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think it'll fit there. I'm just gonna let that go because actually, oh no, I thought it had a template, but I guess not. All right, so we'll say I have to get out of it and then it's disabled. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have to get into these, one of these, and do that on the next one. Digital art. Yep. I keep forgetting to make my collections. I have to make up one for Valentine and one for Easter. Okay, so which one do I like? Well, the notebook's cute. I don't know. We'll stick with this sticker. I like this sticker. Yeah. Let me see. Where's this? Whoops. There it is. That's kind of cute. No, it's not adult. And here we go. Oh, gee. Oh, it's so long. See, now if you already have the image, I mean, that took me. I keep practicing, but. Oh, that took. Oh, we're down to 20 some minutes now, so. Phew. View. All right, let's see how it turned out. I don't know. I don't know. They're cute though. I don't know. We'll leave them. The stickers are adorable. iPad skin. Let's see these. Yeah, that works. That's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's below the camera. Okay, art print. Uh-oh, the acrylic board, not so good. Okay. Oh, the coasters are not good. We'll look at them in a minute. I don't know about the tall mug. I think I'll turn that off. And that's kind of cute. Okay. All right. So, tall mug off. Yeah, I think we'll just do that. Take the tall mug out. They look pretty cute, though. And then I'm going to change the coaster. Okay. Let's go back. There's t-shirts and the dress. Look at that. See? It's down here instead of like up there. Same goes for this one. Well, I could bring those down a bit, I guess. I don't know. They look cute. But you know what I like is I want people to tell me what they want. And then I would see, I put that up here, and then you can put your mouse and keyboard over here. And it's, yeah, I did that. I did it that way on purpose. Yeah. So now, oops, wait. Oh, I was going to edit. Oh, let's see. Okay, wait. Go up here, and we can, that's just viewing. So we can click here and we can look at the dashboard. And that's not what I want to do. I want to. Okay, we'll go to the entire shop. Do it that way. And I want to do a manage. I want to manage it. Let's see. Okay. All right, let me regular. I know I can go all the way down. Oh, portfolio. Okay, I'll go down there. Okay, there we go. All right, so, this is the portfolio. Okay, here it is, right here. I forgot. Okay, this little wheel right here under Manage Portfolio. Okay, we're going to go to Edit. And we're right back on this page again. So, we're going to go down here. I'm going to bring these down a little bit. Yeah. Like that. Kind of bring them down in the shirt instead of up in the chest area. Yeah. So, horizontal across. Okay. And then, let's see. The A-line dress. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, phone case and skins, okay. You know, you probably do this one. Yeah, if you do this one. Make it a little smaller. This is that little pouch thing. That'll look cute. Okay, we'll leave that. And I'm looking for coasters. Where did they go? Point block and coasters. Oh, I see. Look. I missed it. See? Now you got to pay attention and, you know, notice these things. And then that way, yeah. And you're going to always just go right back in and fix it. There you go. I think that'll be fine. Okay, so that's fixed. I'm not going to do the mask or the puzzle. These are okay. And the pillow's okay. And we're going to go down here. And then we have to, I forgot that again. Then we have to do this again. I'm thinking I missed something. Oh, I was going to take the mug out. Yeah, I don't want to do the mug. I don't think that looks right. So we're going to take the mug out. That's the bath mat. Where is the mug? The artboard. Yeah, we'll leave the artboard. That looks kind of cute. Okay, yeah. We'll bring the artboard in. Where'd it go? Okay. That, and then we're going to take the mug out like that, and we're not doing that. Okay, let's see. All right, everything looks good. Oh boy, it takes a minute. Yeah, see, now I'm rushing a little bit because I love this backpack. But there's a lot more you could do with that. I'm rushing a little bit, you know, because I'm creating a video. And I gotta get it uploaded, too. So. Alright, we're gonna do one more rundown here. It should be okay. I know it's on male shirts and all, but that's okay. You know, they might want to wear a shirt that matches with their kid or something, you know? Wouldn't that be fun? I know that one's not there. I don't know what happened there. Sometimes it didn't load up quick enough, but it's there. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I think that's just the loading. Product is still okay. Yep, here we go. And where's the coaster? Let me see. Artboard, yes. Coasters, acrylic block, good. Coasters, good. Yep, it worked. Okay. Yep. All the print is good. Everything looks good. Okay, now we need to share all of this. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna go ahead and go to the dashboard, and then we're going to share. Let me see. Oh no, I wanted to go to OpenDP Manage Portfolio. We'll do it that way. And then we'll go right here. Why that looks funny. See, now that one looks funny. It's not, I don't know what product that is. I think it, I don't know. Alright, let's go in here. Promote products. Forgetting how they have it set up. Oh boy, edit and view, but design published, share your work. Yep, download these images or share it directly from this page. Okay, so they want you to share it from here. Okay, and do that. So yeah, so I'm gonna have to do that privately. Yeah, so there you go, and there it is. Okay, so if you go to Creative Fabricon, you pick up, you know, you write Easter, you can get some free Easter stuff. I will put my referral link in if you want to use it. And, you know, you can decide if you want to use it and get some free bunny, Easter bunny things and other Easter things, stickers and images. But read the license very carefully and look at my Creative Fabrica videos, and they'll tell you more. All right. Well, happy Monday. Please like, share, and subscribe if you like and think this is cute and would like to please support the channel. That would be wonderful if you share the video and spread the bunny love. That would be wonderful too. And I appreciate it. Thank you very much. This is Laura out. Have a good evening. Bye.